soon the wing of the white dove will touch our world.